that they establish a relationship with the community and let them know that they are there for them.
The impact a national night out has for the community.
Thank you so much for coming here. Thank you for support for coming here. And this is everyone should have it in their hands.
Protesters took to the streets in Atlanta today after reports came out about conditions of immigrants being held in the ICE detention center.
From your first alert station, this is WALB News 10 at 11.
Contractors are scheduled to be in a downtown Albany landmark early tomorrow morning to repair a sinkhole that has caved in today. Now, this is a picture of that large sinkhole that opened up in the sidewalk across from the Albany Civic Center, just south of the Veterans Park Amphitheater.